Greetings, one and all, to the most cursed, most cringiest corner of the internet. A YouTube channel content creator actively alienating everyone in both the analog and digital worlds. Welcome and good evening, you wonderful dice of all alignments. I am Lunar D8, and this is Let's Play Etherborn, Part 1. OBS Chan, probably working okay. Turn up the volume just a tiny bit. Okay, I can't resist. I have to double check OBS. Bah. Okay, all good. Where's my mouse? Start game. I feel the need to double check OBS again. Resist.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can. You have a nice sounding voice.
Doubt. Destroy. Contemplate. Fall silent.
My opinion of you is a little mixed now, as I am concerned.
Listen, at last, to what has always existed and was never there. And seek until your last breath the impossible pathway.
That doesn't...
Look for me. I'll show you how. I'll show you why. Follow my voice.
Okay. I am slightly less pale than this. What? What? Also, right trigger works. Thank you for not being an overly punishing game. I was worried you were like, you must be pixel perfect with the jumps. Fuck you, gravity. Right in your physics. My knee. What's this? I assume I need to collect those? Is there anything heading up here? Never. I want to run faster. I assume it's a key? Interact.
What has never been, that which aches your entrails, is now tearing the earth, cracking the pavement, and spreading its roots, like shadows, over everything there is, but nobody wants to acknowledge. Not unlike the harsh woods, it rips apart the eyes of those who dare to look at it.
And you told me to look at it.
More paths than you could ever walk. This is its definition. an unfathomable threat, and nevertheless, a freedom of will brought to you, who struggle to be, but aren't.
This is top speed.
Everything you see, all the angst you feel has always been there. It's been, along with you and all of us, hidden from our senses as an incomprehensible event, nonetheless bound into our skin.
I feel like I need to double check the Steam page. This isn't bad, it's just, this is not at all what I was expecting. Thank you.
That is a fatal drop. Gotcha. This feels so disorienting.
Thank you.